too far yet again. Second long jump, I keep long jumping too far. There. Whoa, wait, what? I landed on something. I've never done that before. Alright, we're in there. We're in there. Might have to do that again if I mess up this fight. I can't take any damage, so... In other words, I'm going to mess it up. Yeah. Caribou too early? Quit jumping. Of course, now you run. No, just missed it. Just missed it. That was close to missing it too. His tail, I mean. That was bad too. I told you I was gonna get to the throws and miss up when they were going so well in practice. It was destined to happen. That's not good. That's really not good. Dude, I cannot throw him with these sweaty hands. Holy crap. Or like spin it correctly. I'm gonna die sooner or later. This is great. Oh, they're raised up in the air. I forgot. I didn't know if that would be short or not. That was close. I'm playing a game right now. See how many throws I can miss. Holy crap. Make it that much more stressful on myself. I almost hit that. Okay, cool. Well, that took forever. Now I just not or need to not get hit. I think we're good. Yeah, alright, cool. Beating Kaizo. Nice. Done with this stupid game. If I can grab the star. That was way too many missed throws. My thumbs are like way too sweaty. Alright. And that is Kaizo. Nice. Done with this dumb game. Checking Knight of Doom and Kaizo off the list is nice. Next up, we have Twisted Adventures and Tinch Challenge, which is harder than both of those games. So, or this one in Kaizo, or this one in Knight of Doom. Oh, man. Aren't you guys ready to play a harder game than this and Knight of Doom? So fun. Knight of Doom. No, I did Knight of Doom without save states. As well. Not with save states, without. Cool. Alright, done with this stupid game. Feels good, man. Yo, thanks for the GGs. Yo, Terrence.